Okay guys, I got a 2010 Toyota Highlander Limited with the JBL stereo system. I'm going to show you where the factory amp is. So you're going to take four screws and two in the back. They're 14 millimeter. You're going to take those out, lift the passenger seat up, and it's just in this little enclosure right there. And that's how you get to it. And then I believe there are just some 10 millimeter screws that you need to take out. So that's how you get to the JBL amp on a 2010 and similar Toyota Highlander.